There's a lot of problems at Melbourne Footy Club. This has been a disastrous 12 months.
It's been unbelievable. Fourth, yeah. The 17th on the ladder.
The only conclusion I'd come to is that last year is an aberration. If we keep saying it's going to turn, it's going to turn, it's going to turn, we might be denying ourselves the reality, and that is they're not that good.